QuickStats is the easy-to-use database to help you find ag survey and census data quickly. The website helps you find the exact information you want, then export the results or save a link for future use. To get started, access QuickStats online at quickstats.nass.usda.gov. Once there, you will see fields you can use to narrow your search. QuickStats helps you create your query using a simple filtering system of what, where, and when. The first section, Select Commodity, is the what. Section 2, Select Location, is the where. And Section 3, Select Time, is the when. To start your query, click on any item. All other sections and fields will refresh based on your choices. Notice that they refresh quickly once you take your cursor out of the field. You may begin in any section or field at any time. To select more than one item in any of the data fields, simply hold the Control key on your keyboard and add all the items in the same section that you would like to use. To select an entire range, hold the Shift key and select an upper and lower value of a data field. Want to see how it works? Then let's do a sample search. Let's find out how many female farmers there are in the U.S. First, start in the Select Commodity section. Under the Program field, click Census. Demographic data are only collected during the census. Next is the sector you want to search. Click Demographics. Then click on the group you want, Operators. Then in the Commodity field, click Operators as well. Finally, you will get your Category and Data Item fields, where you can select the exact data item you want. In this example, scroll down and click on Operators, All, Female Number of Operators. In the Domain field, click Total. Next, select National, US Total, then the most recent year. Now, click the Get Data button at the bottom, and voila, there are your data. In the upper right corner, you have many options to view or share your data. You can save your data query as a link, download, print, or view your data on a map. Still need help? You can call our toll-free customer service line or email us at nass@nass.usda.gov. But why call us when finding the agricultural data you need is simple? Just start clicking away with QuickStats.